Having a chat overlay on your stream is a great way to be able to go ahead and increase engagement because viewers love to see their name pop up on screen. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to go ahead and set up your chat overlay directly inside of OBS Studio. Let's go ahead and dive in. So the very first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to make sure you have your OBS Studio open. Then you want to come to streamelements.com, and I'll put a link in the description of this video. Once you get to this webpage, you're going to want to go ahead and log in with your Twitch account. And then it's going to ask you to authorize Twitch to have access to Stream Elements. And then you're going to see a dashboard just like this. On the left hand side, you're going to select streaming tools. You're going to select overlays, and we're going to go ahead and create a new overlay. We'll go ahead and bring that up. It's going to say overlay resolution. You're going to leave it at 1080p, and then you're going to go ahead and hit start. Now we're going to come to this plus icon here at the bottom, and we're going to select stream tools, your stream chat. So now you can see here that we have this black box, and what we want to do now is we want to go ahead and customize this. So to be able to do that, we first want to go ahead and use dark chat. We'll leave it there for just a few moments, show message permanently, and then you can go ahead and put a delay for 2 seconds. This is what I recommend. That way you can give people time and they don't try to spam, and it keeps the chat flowing nicely. So next we want to come to where it says position, size, and style. So the first thing we want to do is we want to go ahead and make sure that it's at 541 by 670. This is going to give you a nice size, and then we can resize it directly inside of OBS. Then we want to come to where it says text settings. We're first going to go ahead and enable the custom font. We're going to name this Impact, and that's going to give us a nice bold, easy to read. And then we're going to check this color, and we're going to make it white. Okay, and then from there, what we want to do is text size. We want to put this at about 25. That's about a good size, and you can always adjust this later. So now that we have that in place, we want to go ahead and hit save. And once you hit save, you're going to name this overlay chat. You're going to hit save. And now what we want to do is we want to grab this paper clip, and we'll come back here to Stream Elements in just a few seconds because there is one setting that we need to adjust before finalizing everything. So we'll come back to OBS Studio. We'll come to the scene where we want to go ahead and add this chat. Okay, and you can see I have the chat here, so I'll delete this one here for the moment. And then what we want to do is we want to go ahead and use the plus icon. We want to come to browser source. We want to name this chat. You'll simply select OK. And now here where it says URL, we're going to go ahead and paste the link that we just went ahead and copied from Stream Elements. Then for the width, we're going to do 1920, okay, by 1080. And then you're going to press OK. And you're going to see here that the chat is going to go ahead and come up here for this black box. So now what we want to do is we want to position this where you're going to want your chat. And we want to go ahead and test this. So if you've gone ahead and come to settings inside of your OBS Studio and you've connected your Twitch account, then you should have a chat option pulled up just like this. If you don't, you can go ahead and do this directly on the Twitch app as well. So we're going to say this is a test just to make sure everything is working. We should see the chat pop up here. Perfect. It's popping up. So now we want to come back to Stream Elements and make an adjustment. So inside of Stream Elements, we're going to come now and make the chat transparent. That way this black border is not blocking anything on your stream. So to be able to make this transparent, we're going to come to settings, and where it says dark chat, you're going to select custom. Once you do that, you're going to see here that it's going to go ahead and adjust. Now I want to go ahead and make the size of this text a little bit bigger. So I'm going to go ahead and use 30. It's going to give it a nice size. And the beautiful thing is once you hit save, it's going to automatically update inside of OBS Studio. So let's go ahead and come back to OBS. We can go ahead and do another test. This is a test. We'll go ahead and see it pop up. And now you see here that now we have our transparent chat. Now, if you want any of the overlays that you see that I'm utilizing, like this countdown timer, you can come to streamdesigns.com where they have tons of overlays you can select from, emotes, static, Twitch panels, stinger transition, and so much for you to be able to utilize. So I'll put the link in the description of this video. Now, this isn't the only way to be able to go ahead and increase engagement. There is a way for you to be able to get more followers, more subscribers, and that's by utilizing stream alerts. So go ahead and watch this video right here where I walk you step by step on how to set up stream alerts. That way when somebody follows or subscribes, their name pops up on screen, which makes other people want to do the same. So go ahead and click that video right there to learn how to set up stream alerts. I'll see you guys in the next video.